I am going to give you 6 types of vegetables and fruits which are able to prevent cancer. Cancer is preventable and treatable at its earlier stage. Cancer has stages. You have stage 0 to stage 4. When it is at their earlier stages, it's treatable. We can eat some of the vegetables and fruits which have antioxidants, which have vitamins, potassium, anthocyanins, sulforaphane, antioxidants, which are able to reduce the growth and the spread of cancer cells in the body. Let me start with blueberries. You can either take berries. We have different varieties of berries. We have red berries, blueberries, and so many other berries. But why are we telling people to take more of the blueberries? Blueberries have the highest amount of anthocyanin. Anthocyanin is a phytochemical which is able to reduce the growth and the spread of cancer cells. It's able to reduce inflammation in the body, and therefore we should take more of these berries. Either we chew them as they are, or we blend them into a juice and take juice, a glass, 2 or 3 glasses daily, and we are able to reduce inflammation in the body or to reduce the growth and the spread of cancer cells. This is a brocolli. Brocolli mostly is found mostly in the supermarket. It is one of the recommended foods for people with cancer simply because it has a phytochemical by name sulforaphane. Sulforaphane is mostly found in cruciferous vegetables. Cruciferous vegetables include spinach, include cauliflower, include kale and broccoli, among others. Broccoli has the highest amount of sulforaphane, an oxidant which is able to reduce the spread and the growth of cancer cells in the body. So this one, we can chew it raw or we can take it as a juice daily, 2-3 glasses as you can afford it. It is able to improve the immune system of the body, at the same time prevent some of the cancers like prostate cancer and many other cancers in the body. This is garlic. Garlic is in the family of allium. That is an example of the allium family, that's onions. Garlic has sulfur compounds of allicin, which are able to improve the immune system, at the same time improve the health of the body organs. Garlic also has phytochemicals such as saponins, inulin, S-alicysteine, and flavonoids, which are able to reduce the inflammation in the body, at the same time reduce the growth and the spread of cancer cells. Therefore, it is able to prevent cancer, the growth of abnormal cells in the body. So we should take garlic raw, cooked, or juiced. we should take in different forms so that we are able to get all those nutrients fully. This is a carrot. A carrot is a vegetable which you can take raw, or you can take it as a juice, or you can cook it when you are cooking your food. A carrot has a chemical by name beta-carotene. Beta-carotenes are able to prevent the growth of cancer cells, to prevent the spread of cancer cells in the body, at the same time improve the health of the body organs. And therefore we should take carrots daily or weekly or monthly as we can avoid them. This is a pumpkin. A pumpkin has seeds. And seeds such as pumpkin seeds, which are here, we have pumpkin seeds, we have sunflower seeds, and so many other seeds are able to prevent the growth and the spread of cancer cells. What is in these seeds that is able to prevent the growth and the spread of cancer cells? Pumpkin seeds have a compound by name lignans. We have lignans, we have carotenoids, at the same time we have vitamin E. All these antioxidants are able to reduce the spread and the growth of cancer cells. So we should take seeds. Pumpkin seeds can be taken raw, they can be cooked, you boil them and you take them as we take pumpkin, or you can blend them into a juice, then you take as juice. They are able to prevent cancers such as breast cancer, prostate cancer, and so many other cancers. Please let's take seeds. Let's prevent non-communicable diseases. This is our tomato. Tomato, this is our salad, and in our salad we have a tomato. Tomatoes are able to prevent cancer cells. Tomatoes have an oxidant by name lycopene. Lycopene is able to reduce the growth and the spread of cancer cells. It's also able, it can improve the health of the body organs, at the same time regulates and the flow of blood, at the same time improve the health of the blood vessels. Therefore, we should take tomatoes either raw, or we blend them into a juice, or we cook them. We should take these vegetables and fruits in different forms so that we are able to get all the nutrients in cooked form, in juiced form, or as a salad. So let's prevent non-communicable diseases, please. When you look at this jug, we have our juice. This is our juice, which is in this jug. And it's a juice which is able to prevent, control, and manage cancer. So the foods that I've explained here is what we have blended. We just come up with this juice. We have seeds, we have garlic, we have tomatoes, we have broccoli, we have carrots, we have berries. They can be taken as a juice. You can cook those which are cooked, and others you can chew them raw. Please like, share, and subscribe to our channel.